What are the biggest struggles that you face? I mean, do people still feel a little cagey about talking about it?
I don't think so. I think the conversation really has opened up. I don't think that there's as much stigma as there used to be 4 years ago. But we certainly have a long way to go in terms of creating more awareness. I feel that's where we really need to keep the conversation alive.